Hey guys, you can see I'm in an adventure right now. It's because in Meet Cosmo there is a prize. It's the bottom left chest. I was actually going to use potted plants, but turns out I thought you can get them in Meet Cosmo, but you can't. So yeah, blow up. Anyway, let's go. Send. This is what you need right here. Wall garden. Okay, I thought it was like plant wall. I have no clue. Yes, I switched my den because of how much lag. So, the den we were making, it might have lots and lots of lag. So, yeah. Let me heal all these plants. I don't like it when my plants are dead. Turn back into my real animal. I'm sorry, guys. My real animal wasn't high enough. And, you know, you can't do adventures when it's not high enough. So, I just switched to my cheetah. Just gonna put on a song. Oh, it's an ad. Ignore the ad. So yeah, this is the song. You guys ready?
She'll be the death of me, at least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be in love. Oh, oh. I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary. We're deep in love. Cause I know, cause I know, girl, I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be in love. Oh, oh. I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it.
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 So yeah, that guys, this video didn't take, well, this one didn't take that long because, well, this part's easy because how small it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video. I might actually change it up a little bit, so it'll be okay. So yeah, I might have you saw how I kept taking off, getting rid of that chair. That's because I messed up, and well, it's kind of hard to memorize it when you have this big of a den. So I did pretty good. That's what I think. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys liked the den. Maybe this den that I made might get on, is it called Epic Dens? I think it's called Epic Dens. Yes, please. Yes, Epic Dens. So yeah, enjoy. Oh, I got this.